Well, thank you, Blogada, for making me part of your jury. I'm delighted to be part of such an esteemed panel, and it gives me an opportunity to see, review, and read some of India's finest blogs. I must tell you, I'm a firm believer that there is no such thing as blogging. There is writing, and writing is writing no matter what form you decide to use. Whether you decide to use an online publishing platform like a blog, or whether you decide to use a newspaper column, or whether it happens to be a paperback novel. Ultimately, writing, good writing, is good writing. And I believe that the purpose of good writing should either be to educate, enlighten, or to entertain. So I'm looking forward to going through a bunch of the finest blogs selected by Blogadda, because another truth in this world of writing is that every good writer should also be a good reader. And I'm looking at this as a wonderful opportunity to be able to do some quality reading with my time. So the very best of luck to each one of you. Congratulations on being part of this wonderful event, and congratulations to Blogadda for making this happen.